lettre parce qu'elle t'a fait ça.
It's not the question of nuclear weapon. It's the question of nuclear technology for peaceful purposes. That is our legitimate right to have this technology for producing electricity. And certainly that is based on NPT. And nobody can take away this legitimate right of Iran. That is why we insist on that. In the same time that we stick to NPT, in the same time that we have signed additional protocol, and the inspectors of IAEA are visiting everywhere they wish in Iran. There's no reason why Iran should not enjoy to continue with this legitimate right to produce fuel and to produce electricity out of nuclear technology. Faridid, is that of Faridid? You know, once Ms. Rice said that it is true that this is the legitimate right of Iran, based on NPT, to have this technology for peaceful purposes, but we don't like it. So that is the answer.